beat like the wings of the birds that rise from the lake to the trees. My heart wants to sight like a chime that rise from a church on a breeze, to laugh like a brook when it trips and falls over stones on its way, to sing through
Yeah. Come here, my child.
Reverend Mother, I'm so, so sorry. I just couldn't help myself. The gates were open, and the hills were calling for me. Oh, I had to be a part of it, really.
Child, suppose darkness had fallen and you were lost?
Oh, I could never be lost up there. That's my mountain. I was brought up there. And that's that mountain that led me to you. But I have to tell, I was singing out there today without permission.
Maria, it is only here in the Abbey that we have rules about postulant singing.
Yes, I can't seem to stop singing wherever I am.
Maria, it seems you're not prepared for the life we live here, are you?
No, but I try and I pray. I am learning, I really am.
Maria, perhaps the time has come for you to leave us.
Leave?
Only for a while, Maria.
Oh, no, Mother. Please don't do that. Don't send me away. This is where I belong. This is my life, my family, my home.
There is a family near Salzburg that needs a governess until September.
Till September?
To take care of 19 children.
19 children?
Do you like children, Maria?
Oh, yes, I really do. But 19.
I shall tell Captain von Trapp to expect you tomorrow.
A captain?
An officer of the Imperial Navy. A fine gentleman and a brave one. His wife died several years ago, leaving him alone with the children. Now, I'm told they found it difficult to keep a governess there.
Oh, Reverend Mother, why difficult?
The Lord will show you why, Maria.
Deus, ora pro nobis.
when the Lord closes a door, somewhere he opens a window.
What will this day be like? I wonder. What will my future be? I wonder. This could be so exciting, to be out in the world, to be free. My heart should be highly rejoicing. So what's the matter with me? I've always longed for adventure, to do the things I've never did. Now that I'm facing adventure, then why am I so scared? A captain with 19 children. What's so fearsome about that? Oh, I must stop these doubts, all these worries. If I don't, I just know I'll turn back. I must dream of the things I am seeking. I am seeking the courage I lack. The courage to serve them with reliance. Face my mistakes without defiance. Show them I'm worthy, and while I show them, I shall be so. Let them bring in all their problems. I'll do better than my best. I have confidence they'll put me to the test, but I'll make them see I have confidence in me. Somehow I will impress them. I will be firm but kind, and all those children, heaven bless them, they will look up for me and mind me, which each step I am more certain. Everything will turn out fine. I have confidence the world cannot be mine. They have to agree I have confidence in me. In sunshine, I have confidence in rain. I have confidence that spring will come again. They have to agree, I have confidence in me. Strength doesn't lie in numbers. Strength doesn't lie in beds. Strength doesn't lie in peaceful slumbers. When you wake up, wake up! It's healthy. All I trust my heart will need to. Trust becomes my own. I have confidence in confidence alone.
Oh, help.
I have confidence in confidence alone. Besides which, you see, I have confidence.
Here I am. I'm from the convent. I'm the new governess, captain.
And I'm the butler, Fräulein.
Oh, well, how do you do?
You, wait here, please.
Why do you stare at me that way?
You don't look at all like a sea captain, sir.
Well, I'm afraid you don't look very much like a governess. Please turn.
What?
Turn. Hat off. hat off. Yes, it's the dress. You will have to put on another one before you meet the children.
Oh, but I don't have another one. When we enter the abbey, our clothes are given to the poor.
What about this one?
I guess the poor didn't want this one.
Well, you are the 12th in a long line of governesses who have come to look after my children since their mother died. Mm-hmm. I hope you'll be an improvement on the last one. She stayed only for 2 hours.
Oh, what's wrong with the children?
There's nothing wrong with the children. Only the governesses. They were completely unable to maintain discipline. And without it, this house cannot be properly run. You will please remember that, Fräulein.
Yes, sir.
In the morning, you will drill the children in their studies. I will not permit them to dream away their summer holidays. In the afternoon, they will march about the grounds, breathing deeply. Bedtime is to be strictly observed, no exceptions.
Yes, sir. But excuse me, when do they play?
Play? Straight line. This is your new governess, Fräulein Maria.
Hello.
As I sound your signals, you will step forward and give your name. You, Fräulein, will listen carefully.
Yes.
So that you learn their signals, so you can call them when you want them.
Liesel.
Matilda. Sophie.
Now, let's see how well you listen.
I won't need to whistle for them. I'll use their names, such lovely names.
Fräulein, this is a large house. The grounds are very extensive, and I will not have anyone shouting. So please take this, learn to use it. Now, when I want you, this is what you will hear.
Oh, no, sir, I'm sorry, sir, excuse me. I could never answer to a whistle. Whistles are for cats and dogs and animals, but not for children, and definitely not for me. That would be really too humiliating. Excuse me, sir. I don't know your signal.
You may call me Captain.
Well, 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 at ease. Oh, now that there is just us, could you please tell me again your names and how old you are, please?
I'm Liesel, I'm 16 years old, and I don't need a governess.
Well, I'm glad you told me. We could be just good friends.
I'm Matilda, and I'm 14.
Very good.
I'm Sophie.
Excellent.
I'm Marta, and I'm impossible.
Oh, who told you that?
Oh, Fräulein Josephine, an old governess.
I'm Jasmine.
Oh. You didn't tell me how old you are, Louisa.
I'm Jasmine, she's Louisa. Ah. She's 13 years old and I'm 12, and I think your dress is the ugliest dress I've ever seen.
I'm Zoe, and I think you shouldn't say that.
Why? Don't you think it's ugly?
Yes, but all the governesses have an ugly dress.
Yeah. Oh, thank you, Zoe.
I'm Melanie, I'm 11, and I'm incorrigible.
Oh, congratulations.
What's incorrigible?
I think it means that you want to be treated like a big girl.
I'm Kurt and I love young people.
Ah, very good. Good taste.
I'm Katya and I'm going to be 9.
10!
On Monday.
Tuesday!
Congratulations.
And she wants a pink pair, so.
Ah, what a nice present.
We are the Free Musketeers.
I have to be very, very careful.
I'm very shy.
Oh, we can fix that.
I'm Marion. I'm 7.
Very good.
I'm Danny.
And I guess you are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 years old, are you? My, you're practically a lady. And you?
I'm Dylan, but I'm not Bob Dylan. But I like singing too, but my father doesn't let me.
I love singing too. Maybe we can sing together one.
Okay.
I'm
Gretel.
Oh, Gretel, come here. I have to tell you a secret. Shh. Ready? Oops. I've never been a governess before.
You mean you don't know anything about being a governess?
Nothing. I need lots of advice.
You should never come to dinner on time.
Oh. Never eat your soup quietly.
And during dinner,
yes.
Always blow your nose.
Oh. And never pray. Oh, Lisa.
Don't believe a word they're saying.
Yes, why?
Because I like you.
Oh, thank you.
Schmidt, the housekeeper. Oh. Let me show you to your room.
Yes. Poor little dears. Oh.
You're very lucky. With Fräulein Helga, it was a snake.
Hi, friends. Is the captain at home?
Yes, he is.
With the family?
Yes.
Please give him his telegram at once.
Certainly.
Thank you.
Friends?
Yes?
Who delivered it?
That young lad, Rolf, of course.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. Children? In the morning, I shall be going to Vienna.
Oh, no, Father.
Not again, Father.
How long are you going to be gone this time, Father?
I'm not sure.
To visit Baroness Schrader?
Mind your own business, Louisa.
As a matter of fact, yes, Louisa.
And yes. Why can't we ever get to see her? Why should she want to see you?
You are all going to see the Baroness, because I'm bringing back her with me. To visit us all.
Good.
And Uncle Max.
Uncle Max!
Ralph?
Hey, so.
Oh, Ralph.
I've missed you, Liesl.
I've missed you, too. I'm so happy you're here.
You are so cute. Such a baby.
A baby? I'm 16. What's such a baby about that?
Wait, little girl, on empty stage, for fate to turn the light on. Your life, little girl, is an empty page that man will want to write on. You are 16, going on 17, baby, it's time to think. Better beware, be canny and careful, baby, you won't the brink. You are 16, going on 17, fellows may fall in line. Eager your lads and breweries and cats will offer you food and wine. Totally unprepared are you to face a world of man. Timid and shy and scared are you of things beyond your care. You need someone older and wiser, telling you what to do. I am 17, going on 18, I'll take care.
And